Try nicking, Nick, try Nick.
I just thought I wouldn't do it.
Front, Oscar!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, Bobby, be first. Well done, Will. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Go again, Brody. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Come on, Mitch.
Keep going.
Come on, Mitch. Get back in there.
Help him, Bobby. Help him. Bobby, stop watching. Get in there. Go, Josh! Keep going, Bobby! Keep going! Get in there! Get in there, Bobby!
Thank you. Come on, Hilly!
Come on, boys! We need a goal!
Ready! Go, Hilly! Go, Hilly!
voted by the umpires, the best on ground for today's match goes to number 12 from East Brighton. Yeah! And invite their coach Scott Nish for to say a few words.
Firstly, congratulations to East Brighton. We had a couple of pretty tight tussles with you this year. We knew you were a formidable opponent. Explained to my guys at the start of the game, the grand finals were a different game, and at the end of the day, it comes down to who executes the best on the day and who brings just that tiny little bit more effort on the day. And I thought you did a lot well. I thought you were much, much cleaner than we were with the footy. I thought you gelled really well. I thought your skills on a windy day, especially by foot, were exceptional, and that certainly cut us up a bit, certainly those first three quarters. So to be congratulated on a great year and a great comeback, winning the grand final. To your coaches as well, obviously a really well coached side as well. So you've got everything. So well done. For our boys, that just gives us something to work on next year. Gives us a little bit of fire in the belly to make sure when we turn up for that first training session, we've got something to aim for, something to push ourselves a little bit harder next year on the training track, and make sure that we get ourselves back in the grand final again, so we can give these boys a run for their money. To the SMJFL, thanks very much for a great year, well-organised competition. To the Bowie Footy Club, just for the fantastic setup that they've provided us with down there to train and to play. And that's just about it. Congratulations again. Thanks.
Please put your hands together for Bo Morris. Congratulations to East Brighton Vampires for taking out the Under 12 Mixed Division 1 2017 Premiership. I'd like to invite their coach, Scott McGuinness, to say a few words on behalf of the team and then call each player to collect their Premiership medallion.
Thank you. As I said out on the ground to the players before, that we've had some really tight tussles this year. We came today with a plan, and we executed that plan really, really well. And I couldn't be prouder of the boys. Commiserations to you guys. It's never easy winning grand finals. Your effort today was first rate. You only missed by the barest margins, and I'm sure we'll have lots of close encounters in years to come. But congratulations on your efforts. To our players, you were magnificent today. Really, really good. Couldn't be prouder. We had an even contribution from everyone, and you guys should thoroughly enjoy your day and take this with you for as long as you live, boys, because they don't come around that often. So I'm really pleased you just went on to get one under your belt. The SMJFL, it was a really well-run competition and final series. I thought the umpiring was fantastic today, so well done. And well done, Jaden, you did a great job, mate. So, I'll just pass it over to my co-coach, Andrew, and he can say a few words too.
I'd also like to say commiserations to Bo Morris. Those couple of games that we played you guys earlier in the year weren't that close. You guys are a really, really good side. You're tall, you're great marks, and you've got a great future as a group. So you're well coached. Commiserations, and thanks for the game today, boys. To our 20, you played the game plan. You did everything we asked you to do today and more. As Scotty said, you'll have this this for the rest of your life. So well done. Thanks to the umpires, who I thought did a great job today, and also thanks very much to the SMJFL. I thought the season was run really well itself, and it was a fantastic day today. So thanks very much. Thank you.
I'll just call out your names, boys, when you hear your name come out. Jack Pickles. Yeah.
Robbo, Nikki Robertson. Speedy Gonzalez, Patty. Alexander Angus. Sammy Lindner. Hen. Turns. Damo. BJ.
Premiership
Cup.
Adelante, boys.